Josh. Jordan.
Hello.
Jonathan.
So I like to make some notes.
And we did religious stereotypes on Baptist and Catholic churches.
Stereotypes. Go!
Your car.
Right now they at Catholic Church, they just walking in, and the preacher preaching right now.
The world was created 7 days. Little baby Jesus, 9 pounds. Alright, everybody stand. Alright, now please rise. Take a moment in silence.
How was it?
And then kneel again.
So y'all didn't like it?
Tired. So boring. I felt it twice.
Why?
Are you kidding me? How did you keep your eyes open during that?
Oh. Well, maybe I should try a Baptist church. I heard it's funner.
You want to go try?
It's gonna keep me awake.
Let's go try.
All right. So we're going to a Baptist church now.
So good to us. You brought us from a mighty long way. That's why we love you.
All right, so now they're at Baptist Church right now. They just walk in. All right.
My brothers and my sisters, we are gathered here today at Holy Jesus Baptist Church for the praise of the Lord. Come on now. Come on. Miss all.
Amen.
Yes. Amen. Amen. My brothers and sisters, they all looking good today over there, by the way. You see y'all over there?
Just saying.
Alright. Today we'll be looking in the book of Matthew. Okay. So y'all get y'all Bibles out. Okay, Jesus! Jesus is good. The Lord is good. Praise the Lord. Nice. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. Okay. Now turn your Bibles to Elijah 13, chapter 12. And look at the text. The text says, Jesus. That's right, Jesus. Okay. All right, I think we need a little excitement in here, huh? Well, yeah, come on. Yeah, yeah. Deacon, hit the mute.
In the world.
That was so funny, much fun.
Oh, Lord Jesus.
I feel so Jesus-ified.
I'm awake.
I'm awake. I'm happy. I feel clean.
Ooh.
It was so much fun.
Lord. And that choir that was so alive.
Wait,
I know.
Jesus was.
But you know.
Let's go now, in the front now, in the back now, let's go now, ladies! That's for the struggle. That's for the pain. That's for those dark nights. Come on and sing it with us, y'all!
Be closer.